So today we are going to clean up the car a little bit. We're going to dimple the rear frame rail. And yeah, follow along to watch me do it. First, we're going to mask this off. Now what we're going to do, we're going to heat and dimple this.
I'll show you how I kind of do that. But
now we're gonna move up the front of the car. And right here, we get A arm forward. One pass.
All right, so now what we're gonna do is install these brackets. They hold the lower control arm on, which is right down here. So we're gonna be installing those and I'll put it on a time lapse and let you guys watch.
Alright, so control arms, the control arm brackets are both installed, and now we have nothing else to do with this car until we get the control arms, uppers and lowers, waiting on the A-arm straps for right there, and then I'm waiting on wheel centers to build new wheels for the And that'll about do it. We're going to bring in another car and start working on it. So that's what I'll introduce you guys to that next.